This is a 1969 Avion T-22 Tourist. It is a 22 foot long tandem axle. The twin axles was an option. Standard was to have a single axle. This has the tandem more ride suspension. This is what they call a survivor. It is essentially all original. The only thing that has been changed is the upholstery on the two couches. I also think that the original owner may have made this railing for around the bunk, possibly even the entire bunk. Bunk was an option. I'm not sure this is original. The cabinets, all the finish is good. All the latches are original. This is just the way it rolled in here. Original toilet. Garbage can isn't exactly original. The tub. A couple of little added things. The light fixture has the fan. The fans up here are supposed to be two-speed. The motors have been changed, so it's only single speed. Has the wardrobe, a little hard to see. Stove, four burner, pretty good shape. I'm not sure that the oven has ever been used. What the heck is that in there? I don't know. Just a shadow. Two sinks, one with the cutting board thing on it. Water pump switch. The air wick is also not original. I don't think the clock is original either. I believe that was an add-on. It's got the overhead light, also the other fan here, also with the motor replaced. As I said, these are reupholstered couches. Has the 4 cubic foot Dometic two-way refrigerator. And all the cabinets. There is a tile floor or linoleum floor underneath, which you can see in the bathroom. The carpeting is not wall to wall, it's just been added on top. And out the front. And that's it for the inside. See that? It has had an awning added, which you can see, and these are really old gas bottles, not the originals to the unit, but they have like 1990 date codes on them, so they are out of date. It has the electric hitch. Has the automatic converter from bottle to bottle. Has the tag still on it that says only use propane, do not use natural gas. Has the outside water fill. It has the antenna. I have the whole top of the antenna, but you know, with it going digital now, not much use for that. All the windows are that bronze plexiglass, except for the back window, which is frosted plexiglass. This tail light has filled up with water, so it is non-functional right now. There are no dents or major scrapes on the camper. The only damage I do see is there's a tiny ding right here and a little scrape right here, about that long. Hot water heater, it has the optional full stainless steel hubcaps, and that's about it.